Ladies. Ladies and gentlemen, the statue of Rosa Parks.